Sunburn causes red rashes on the skin. The skin becomes tender and warm. After a few hours, one may notice blisters on the skin. Finally, the skin starts to peel off and new skin takes its place. In severe cases of sunburn, one may also experience fever, chills, nausea, vomiting and flu. Sunburn happens when the body is unable to protect itself from the excessive ultraviolet rays of the sun. Chances of sunburn increase during outdoor activities like running, hiking and swimming. Some simple Ayurveda remedies done at home can help treat this condition. Take 2 tablespoons of oatmeal. Add 1 bowl of crushed papaya. Add 1 tablespoon of honey. Mix it well. Apply this on your skin and leave it for 20 to 30 minutes. After that, you can wash it off with cold water. Take 1 bowl of crushed cucumber. Place the paste on a sieve. Extract its juice. Add 2 tablespoons of lemon juice. Mix it well. Apply this juice on the affected area using a cotton and wash it off after 15 to 20 minutes. Take 2 tablespoons of lemon juice. Add 4 tablespoons of honey. Mix it well. Apply this on your skin gently. Leave it for 20 minutes and then wash it off with normal water. Take a bowl of crushed tomatoes. Place it on a sieve. Extract its juice. Add a little curd to it. Mix it well. Apply this on the affected area and wash it off after 15 to 20 minutes. Take care of yourself.
For more such natural home remedies, visit www.homeveda.com.